Michael Holding is a Jamaican cricket commentator and former cricketer who played for the West Indies cricket team. One of the best fast bowlers to have ever played test cricket, he was nicknamed Whispering Death due to his quiet approach to the bowling crease. Holding was one of those guys who matched this description. Michael Holding was born on 16 February 1954, the youngest of four children to Ralph and Enid Holding, who lived in Kingston. The family was passionate about sport, and only a few years after Michael was born, his father enrolled him as a member of Melbourne Cricket Club at Kingston. At the age of three, he was diagnosed with asthma, but by his early teenage years, he no longer needed an inhaler. He led an active life playing sport in the scrubland and wooded areas near his home. Though his family would often watch the cricket at Sabina Park, Holding preferred to play catchy shabby cricket than watch. In May 2013, Holding received an honorary degree and lifetime achievement award at the University of East London for his immeasurable contribution towards sport. In late 1975, the West Indies team embarked on a six-test tour of Australia. Earlier that year, the West Indies had defeated Australia in the final of the inaugural World Cup, and the teams were considered to be the best of their day. His bowling was smooth and extremely fast, and he used his height to generate large amounts of bounce and chip off the pitch. Early in his test career in 1976, Holding broke the record for best bowling figures in a test match by a West Indies bowler. 14 wickets for 149 runs. Although he played only 60 tests, he ended up picking 249 wickets at an average of 23.68 with 13-5 wicket holes and 210 wicket holes. He also has the record for scoring the maximum number of sixes for a batsman with a run tally less than 1,000. In 1984, he along with Vivian Richards set the record for the highest 10th wicket partnership in ODI history. In June 1988, Holding was celebrated on the $2 Jamaican stamp alongside the Barbados cricket buckle. He was the last batsman out in the final of 1983 World Cup, which India won miraculously. In an interview, he mentioned that when he went into bat, he had the belief that he could score the remaining 40 odd runs for his side, as he believed that West Indies could not be beaten. His over to Geoff Boycott in 1981 in Bridgetown is considered to be the greatest over in test history. The first five balls were faster than the previous one, leading to the batsman making his displeasure evident. Much to the crowd's delight, Boycott was clean bowled off the last ball. Till 2008, he was a member of the ICC Cricket Committee. He resigned from the post after the ICC's decision to change the result of a test match between Pakistan and England to a draw, which the former side had forfeited after they were alleged to have tampered with the ball. He used skills acquired from running 400-meter races, which went on to have an effect on his run-up. Currently, Holding is a widely respected commentator and critic who is known for his distinctive Jamaican accent and acerbic views.